Welcome to RTR Raw, baby.
This shit ain't on accident. The harder you work, the luckier you get.
The next closest realtor to even compete with me is $100 million behind me in closed sales. No one has sold more homes in 34787 than myself when it comes to...
Thank you, brother.
This market is so insane that I had a buyer that I've been looking for a year and a half for a home. We finally found it. It came on the market on a Friday morning. And by 11:30 a.m., we were there looking at the house. It checked all their boxes, everything they wanted. They listened to me. We acted fast. We had that offer written, signed, and delivered to the listing agent by 2 p.m. on the same day that it was listed. I was on the phone hammering that listing agent to get that offer signed from 2 p.m. It finally got signed by the seller at 9:30 at night. Most realtors aren't even working at 9:30 at night on a Friday. On day two, they had three backup offers, all $100,000 to $150,000 over what I had it locked in, and they just wanted us to break that contract so bad. Guess what? We're driving right now to the final walkthrough. Tomorrow we close. All right, we're here, final walkthrough. As you know, every single deal, start to finish, I am here for my client until they hand them the keys.
We're in front of our new home after more than a year and a half of Ron showing us houses. He's the best. You know, he's put up with us for a year and a half, showed us probably 60 homes, but he found us what we really wanted.
He's the man you want at all. Your side.
You can call this guy anytime and he'll call you back. And we like him so much, he's gonna end up selling our other house that we're leaving.
Yep.
And it's not even in his area, but he'll still sell it. I don't even worry about it.
It's just a difference when you work with me. I work fast. I don't put things for tomorrow. I don't procrastinate. We move fast. I'm the fastest contract writer this side of the Mississippi. Yeah.